Panthers power play just four for their past 29. And they get one in there, tipped in front of the goal, and it's past Mrazek. And Florida on the power play just 12 seconds in.
And right off the faceoff, and Detroit had trouble yesterday. What a great pass in front of the net. My goodness, Trocheck again. He has absolutely destroyed the Red Wings every time he plays against them. Right. And when you go to the front of the net, look at this. Stick right on the ice. You got to keep that stick on the ice. He absolutely hit him right in the tape, and there's nothing a goaltender can do about that.
So the Panthers in a 1-0 lead after being shut out yesterday afternoon, 3-0 in Buffalo, despite out shooting the Sabres. Here's Trocheck. Sharp angle back in front again. Riley Smith just missed one. It came loose in front of the goal. Another try. They score again. Right in front. He's got two. Sevier.
I don't think so, but he's got to be talking to his bench saying, guys, let's get going. 23 seconds apart. Come on, let's get in the game. Loose pucks, they're getting to them. They're winning the one-on-one battles. You can't do that and expect to win games. And Mrazek, really not much he can do about this whole thing. He just look at Sevier, just go for it, go for it. Kicks it up to himself, and then snaps it home.
Larkin stole it away. Sevier is out with McKenzie. It's a two-on-one shorthanded. Sevier in front, deflected by a Red Wing. And then they score! It's a hat trick! Colton Sevier's got three in the Motor City. His first career hat trick, and it's 5-1 Panthers.
That pass was intended for McKenzie. You see the puck is going through the legs. I think it's Brendan Smith, a bad redirection. It's unbelievable how the bounces went all the right way for Colton Sevier for his first NHL hat trick. Congratulations.